My least favorite of most of the people on the planet right now are the end times people. They think it's the end times. It's not, by the way. It's not the end times. Just crummy times. Try to help someone in front of you. You're doing great. You're doing great. But here's the thing. They want it to be the end times. There are people who wish it to be the end times right now because they want to get to the rapture. Here's the twist. They've decided that they're going to be horrible people to speed up the end times to get to the rapture. Let's unpack it. First of all, not the end times. Just terrible times. Try to help somebody. Second thing, the rapture. I don't know if you know anything about the rapture. They're not taking horrible people. Third thing you may not know about the rapture, not real. Not real. Literally a parable to get you to not be a horrible person. But there's always a silver lining, in every existence, in every moment in time. And the silver lining now is that the Germans are going to get to be the good guys in World War III. I used to get a really big laugh. I did that joke in Reykjavik, Iceland. Four Germans in the front row were like, finally vindicated. And it makes sense. If you admit the worst thing you ever did, you get to be the hero in the sequel. So, good for the Germans.